Well, hello everybody. I am admiring the fact that we're almost at the end of 2017 in between all the moments of eating holiday treats, which are just way too many. But I do want to reflect back on the year and what an amazing year it's been for the All of Us Research Program. It's our first full year in operation. We really kicked off the first awards July 6th, 7th, and 8th of 2016. We're almost 17 months old now, but we've had our first full year together. You think about our beta phase that started back in June of this year in 2017, and we've just come an incredibly long way. I mean, I'll just start with the numbers of participants. The essence of the program is to get participants and build these relationships and start collecting data, and that's exactly what we've done in this beta phase. So we started out in June with zero, and we're going to end the year with over 14,000 participants, and I think we're going to be close to like 9,000 of those have completed the entire version one protocol of surveys, you know, consent and surveys and physical measurements and biospecimen capture. So that's fabulous news, and that's exactly what we wanted to do with the beta phase. And then along the way, there's more than 100 clinics now that we've got up and running. Some folks are like, why aren't you doing a beta phase? And it's like, well, you want to test all of your systems thoroughly. And that means everything from the workflow at each of all the sites. How are the nurses or frontline staff doing? All the technical systems that support them, the call centers, all of that. You want to make sure it's working well. So over time, we've been growing the number of sites around the country, and that's included adding some new partners in the Southeast, and we continue to look where we have either demographic or geographic coverage that we need to improve, and then build those networks and increase over time, and even more of them will join before the national launch in the spring. So, you know, give each site a chance to ramp up and get used to it, and then get its numbers larger and larger as it tries to take in more people and continue to deliver a quality experience for everybody. So more than 100 clinics or sites already up and running. The number of partners, we started, you know, the year with around 50. We've doubled that to more than 100, especially including those 18 community partner awards that we've blogged about and announced recently. That's a key part of our strategy, again, to build local capacity around much of the country. Our strategy is to try to bring the research program to where people are, both sort of mentally and physically, as much as we possibly can. And while we'll never cover every zip code in the United States, working on strategies with community partners as well as digital strategies for those who can use phones and websites just to make sure that we're reaching as many places around the country as possible. One of the things that we started, and it's a pilot itself this year, is the All of Us Journey. This is a traveling van and exhibit that's really helping bring the word of what is precision medicine and what is the All of Us Research Program to communities around the country, coming locally to health fairs and other events. They've already been to more than 61 events in 16 states across the country. We're learning a lot from so many different communities about how to get across the message of the importance of precision medicine, as well as the importance of joining the All of Us Research Program and this family of volunteers around the country who are going to change the future of medicine. So I look back on 2017 and say, I think it was an amazing accomplishment to come this far in our first full year of operation. The beta phase is going well. It's doing what it was designed to do. And of course, job one for all of us is to launch nationally. And we look good and on target for spring as we've been planning recently. So, if you're a consortium member out there, thank you so much for all the amazing and hard work that you've done. And for those of you who are new partners that have just joined and you're just trying to figure out what do all these acronyms mean, you know, stay with us. You'll get there and you'll see what it's like to be part of this amazing program that moves at the speed of light. And, you know, if you're a partner or if you're a participant partner, thank you for joining. And if you're a participant or a future participant partner thinking about it, I hope you'll learn about the program at joinallofus.org. and decide, yep, I want to join this thing when it goes national sometime in the spring. I wish all of you a happy, healthy, safe holiday. And for those of you who work 24/7 on this program, take a break. Because, wow, when 2018 comes, we've got even bigger accomplishments coming, not the least of which is the launch in spring. See you next year.